Bonjour everyone, I hope that you guys are having a fantastic week so far. Today let's talk about the Inclusionary Zoning Program in DC, also called the IZ Program. So whenever there's a new development being made in DC, or in all the property, all the building being renovated, a certain number of units are set aside for this specific program. And now the good thing about this program is that those units are very much affordable. So for folks who perhaps want to live in a certain building, a certain development coming up, and they're not quite able to afford it, it's a good, very good option. Of course, with everything, there are restrictions. It's also a lottery process as well. But however, it's a good deal if you can get those property whether for rent or to buy. So learn about the programs, and if you're seeing an upcoming development or renovation that you want to live into, you can share, look into the program, and let's get your house, okay? Wish you guys a good day and talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.